We continue covering Colorado First at 5, and Creeley firefighters come to the rescue when a cow got all four legs stuck in a cattle guard. This happened up in Weld County this morning, just outside of Greeley. Crews had to use some high-angle rescue techniques to help free the animal. It took about 2 hours, but finally the animal was freed. Firefighters say the cow cooperated during the rescue, and a vet called to the scene said the animal appeared to have only some minor cuts.